Welcome. I heard that you are releasing two new albums this year. One is called Junior and one is called Senior. The concept reminded me about this image.
Yeah, I agree. We have on the album called Junior, there's an emphasis on the sort of a youthful energy. More direct, if you will. Whereas on the Senior album, we find it's more of an introspective album, as a thing. Perhaps more mature, if you will.
Thank you, Röyksopp. We are now going to listen to one of your tracks, Victor.
We really fell in love with elements in this song during the process, so in that sense it is a love song about falling in love with a song.
What's your musical influence?
We don't really have any specific strong sort of source of influence that, you know, that we strive to sound like. I believe that life itself is what inspires us the most.
Okay. Tämä me kuuntelin hoftaa äära laulaa.
По причине вашей пластинки было много гостей в прошлом году. А как в этом году?
On your previous albums, you worked with different guest vocalists. What about this time?
Placebo.
Well, this time around we've had the honor to work with four different vocalists. First we collaborated with was Lykke Li from Sweden.
On this track.
On this track, Miss It So Much, yeah.
And we just love her voice and the way that she express herself is truly unique in a very short and concise way to sing. It's not like long notes, it's always very short and rhythmic what she's doing.
And we also had the pleasure to work with Karin Dreher of the Swedish band The Knife, whom we'd worked with on the Understanding as well. We did two tracks with her on this on the Junior album, one called This Must Be It, and another one called Tricky Tricky. Tricky
Tricky, tricky. Это хорошая песня. Расскажи что-нибудь о ней.
Well, to us, it's the prime example of where we strive to find identity in a certain song. That's also partially why we chose to write that song with Karin Dreher, who has such a strong identity in her voice and her language.
And we worked with Annelie Drecker, whom we've worked with before. She's really talented and versatile. Yeah, we've taken full advantage of that, and just she's on 3 songs on this album.
And we also worked with Robin from Sweden as well.
Okay. On your next album, are you going to work with another country?
Hard to say. We don't know what the future holds for us. We never know. It's part of what drives us. So all we can do now, I guess, is to think about your question and congratulate you on a very, very good question.
Hello Sven, my friend. Last time you were here, I forgot to ask you about some of my favorite songs on the album. I was thinking about the lyrics in It's What I Want. My life is very complicated. How do you keep things in your life easy? Or do you?
Well, from our point of view, we believe that first you have to endure some hardship. You know, you have to strive a bit, and hopefully then your life will become easy. For us, we feel that this trial period is over. But then again, for you, the hardships and the pain might last longer.
Thank you. Silver Cruiser, yet another dreamy piece of art that glitters like the Mediterranean Sea in the sunset. Please tell me a little bit about that, and also I want to know if you have ever sailed a boat.
Well, to us, Silver Cruiser is made in a very minimalistic way, in that, you know, it's a song that simply just builds and builds and escalates. To us, this is a song with many secrets. And yes, I have sailed a boat. I was practically born in the ocean.
So you were born as a fish, right?
No, I think it's fair to say that I was born very close to the ocean. So close that I was practically dipping my feet in the sea.
You're talking about that it builds. How does it build?
Well, the song is, it starts out with a quite simple beat and a guitar progression. And as the song moves on, it simply adds one instrument after the other, thus building from basically nothing to a big something. And to us, this dynamic progression is very much the essence of the song. It could perhaps resemble a pyramid that is built from the top and then downwards.
Here comes it, this must be it. No.
Please tell me, okay. Well, to us, this must be it. It's a song that deals with a fascination for many things, but, you know, nightlife perhaps in particular. It's a song that is very heavy on the percussive side, and also it has a very basic chord progression. But we feel that the song is very much driven by Karin Dreyer Andersson's voice and vocal. And it's just a big plunge into mystery, the whole event.
I would like to thank you, Röyksopp, for this pleasant time. A lot of questions have been answered. To end this in the most beautiful way, I invited my friends here to play Happy Up Here. See you in September.